think village outreach programs are very important because 70% of our population are still staying in semi-rural, semi-urban rural areas, and most of them don't have access to regular health care, especially coming to major cities and seeing these big hospitals, they get lost. Of course, there are also the economic problems involved in this. So to overcome that, we have to come and reach out to them.
Our plan was, let us reach out to them if they cannot come to the major hospitals. So we've adopted this entire area, clusters and mandals as we call them, and then we're going to do a village to village, house to house survey. You see, there are many diseases which can be treated if it is diagnosed early. And particularly inflammatory bowel diseases is one such. We're going to detect early, to treat early, and ensure a proper diagnosis.
The aim of our program here is to cover villages like this, which are self-sufficient in all aspects of health. For example, there's no PHC in this particular village.
Actually, we are in the middle of the small village called Vadakpalli in Aminpur Mandal. And the place where we are standing now, this is a primary school actually, it's a government school. Now because of COVID, no activities going on, we are not getting any kids here. So we converted this primary school into almost like a primary healthcare center. We worked the whole night here, and we have got very good support from the local panchayat governing body.
The most challenging part in the villages is the communication.
Can't understand the way we communicate with them. So in small villages, there is a traditional way of communicating things. So that is drum beating. We did that drum beating 2 days before, and we distributed pamphlets in local language.
Even initial survey, what we have done has shown that there are many chronic problems here, diabetes, hypertension, but also chronic diarrhea, which we just identified, malabsorption syndrome, growth retardation, and so on. All these, I think, are very important to be treated at early stage, and we are already identifying them. So I think this village outreach program is going to be extremely helpful in terms of benefit to all the villages around here.
So together with services, together with early diagnosis, we are gaining important data on rural India, what is happening, how the disease is emerging, what are the other prevalent diseases, and the way forward. Overall, I think if we can achieve it, you know, a combination of service as well as research, and together to build a better nation.